In the sheriff's room, the Robin Hood experience.
We're having Robin Hood experience, and we're in the sheriff's of Nottingham's room, and paranormal investigator Dean Buckley.
Spiritualist medium Veronica
Buckley. So can you come forward and let yourself be known?
Can you say hello into the microphone? Can you stand behind one of us?
Can you do something in this room? Move something or tap on the wall? Hear that?
Yep.
Right end corner. Something shifting.
Sounds like somebody was talking right next to me then. Not like your female energy coming in.
Tell us about female energy.
No, I could just feel her coming in.
Well, she's just coming in to watch.
Yeah.
Can you tap on walls for a spirit?
Who's in the courtroom?
I can sense the energy coming from the right hand corner. Is she alright?
That one.
Yeah. Can you please come forward, Spirit? Let us both know what you're here.
Who thinks I'm a witch?
Is it the sheriff?
Is it one of his men?
Do you hear that?
What?
Someone trapped the door.
It really feels movement, like, there.
Yeah, it's definitely something more in the room.
Sharon, I should be branded. I'm a southerner, so I'm not one of the sheriffs.
A fud then. Yeah, I'm from Conisbury, in Doncaster, South Yorkshire. fuck that. Can we speak your name onto a video camera first, please? Please come forward, Spirit, and let me and you, Veronica, know what you're here. We just want to know your story. Oh, that's the sheriff's got something to say. Has the sheriff got anything to say? Got anything to say to Veronica?
Come on, if you think I'm guilty, shout it. Bang your mallet that you would have had on the desk. Shout guilty. What am I guilty of?
Probably thinks you're a witch.
Being good looking? Being better looking than you? Or you?
Or him?
Can you please come forward, Spirit? Do something for us.
I swear I heard that the snake hiss.
Can you make a sound for us?
So if I'm not guilty, I can leave. Is that true?
Can you please make a sound for us, Spirit? Someone affecting you, V?
You're packing me in the ribs.
Time to pack it in. Time to take it off. Can you please come forward, Spirit? Can you whisper something onto a video camera for us?
I hear this sound.
He's lurking in the corners and he's not coming forward.
No. But it's that corner, not it's that corner.
This vigil, as it's just going quiet.
Yeah.
I'll say good night, Spirit.
See you, Ron.